To set up roles and give access rights to the members of the organization, the participants need to first log in to their EU account from the Funding and Tenders Portal's main page and access the My Area on the left. Each member of the organization will have specific rights based on their organization or project role, including viewing rights, editing, appointing, and revoking access to the list, proposals, and projects, or managing rights for their EU projects and prizes. All access rights are linked to the user's EU login account. If you want to check your current roles, log into the Funding and Tenders portal and click on your profile in the upper right corner, then on My Roles. The roles and access rights regulate the information a user can view and the tasks that they can perform, either at the level of the organization or at the level of a project. Let's start with the organization roles. Organization roles are linked to the registered entity and its data, without any access to the projects or contracts. There are five roles at this level. The self-registrant, the person who registered the organization and is the main organization contact until a LEA is appointed. The legal entity appointed representative, LEA, being the main administrative contact between an organization and the European Commission, with ultimate responsibility for all organizations' rights and obligations. The account administrator, the legal signatory, L-sign, and the financial signatory, F-sign. The LEA may delegate tasks to one or more account administrators. Both the LEA and the account administrators can nominate the L-sign and the F-sign. Moreover, account administrators have the same rights as the LEA. Project roles are considered when the proposal is successful and the grant agreement preparation has started. Individual access, read, write and submit is defined for each project. There are seven roles at this level. 1. The primary coordinator contact. 2. The coordinator contact. 3. The participant contact. 4. The task manager. 5. The team member. 6. The legal signatory assigned to a project. 7. And the financial signatory assigned to a project. The primary coordinator contact is the main contact between the consortium and the EU for a given project and can nominate and revoke all other project roles for their own organization. There is only one primary coordinator contact per project. Coordinator contacts have the same rights as the primary coordinator contact. In the case of multi-beneficiary grants, participant contacts are their counterparts for non-coordinating beneficiaries. They can either nominate or revoke each other within their organization or be nominated or revoked by the primary coordinator contact and the coordinator contacts. Project legal and financial signatories are chosen at the level of the project after being nominated by the LEA or the account administrator. Please note that they can't do anything at this point. They will need to be appointed to individual projects. They can nominate or revoke task managers and team members in their own organization for auxiliary tasks. All of these roles can be freely assigned and managed by the organizations and consortium according to their needs, except for the LEA and the primary coordinator contact who need the intervention of the Commission. To access detailed information on the roles and access rights, click on the Guidance and Documents Navigation tab, then on Guidance and Manuals and select the Online Manual. In the section My Area, you will find the roles and access rights. Thank you for watching. Please use the QR code to access the online manual about roles and access rights.